general evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, dear guests, and Bhavna in particular. The series of questions that you posed to the audience at the commencement of your speech, I think, was definitely a giveaway. It definitely gave away the purpose of your speech. And that's, I think, a great positive, because that's one of the most important objectives of your speech. And coming to another very important objective of the speech, it's about the specific purpose. Now, you intended to persuade the audience to learn and improve from every person that they meet. So I think that's a wonderful specific purpose to have. And it was very well emphasized through the story of Rick Phillips and Mr. Lemon. You also shared your own personal experience, and I feel that once you share your own personal experience, it gives a great impact to anything that you have to convey. Even the conclusion of your speech, which is also very important to reinforce the purpose of your speech, wherein you said, in life there is a purpose for every person that you meet. It really reiterated the purpose of your speech. And of course, you projected great sincerity and conviction in persuading the audience. Now, as in every project, there are some aspects that we have to learn and that could be there for learning and improvement. Though you had a specific purpose, what I felt was that as the time of 5 to 7 minutes is too short for you to persuade the audience to learn from experience of by meeting every person, you could have possibly picked up one particular aspect. What you can pick up from people for learning. So that, because your specific purpose should be precise. That's a very important objective of this project. So it would be easily attainable for the audience, and that is an important point you need to keep. And another one is you were really serious, and there was a lot of conviction. So you forgot, I think, to give a smile or two. But this is just the third project of yours, so I think we've got a long way to go. We'll do really well, and all the very best.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Paul, for that good evaluation. When Bosco introduced Bhavna Jain, he said something which disturbed